reading short stories with comprehension check for grade 6. Beetles. Beetles can adapt to any kind of environment. They can be found crawling, burrowing, flying, and swimming on every part of the earth except the ocean. Why do beetles survive well on our planet? First, they have tough, compact bodies. This helps them hide, find food, and lay eggs in places where other insects could never go. Almost all beetles have tough front wings, which are colorful and carry beautiful patterns. These wings also act as a suit of armor to protect the beetle's transparent hind wings, which are used for flying. Beetles have mouth parts designed for chewing different food. They eat other insects, animal dung, and even clothes. They also feed on the bark, leaves, flowers, and fruits of any kind of plant. They can even chew around the stems of poisonous plants to let the deadly sap drain. Your turn, kids. Very good. Let's now answer the questions from the story. 1. In which of these places won't you find beetles? A. In the mountain. B. In the plains. C. In the sea. D. In the hill. You're right, the correct answer is letter C, in the sea. Number 2. In the sentence, beetles can adapt to any kind of environment, which is a synonym of adapt? A. Get used to. B. Change. C. Crawl. D. Eat. You're right, the correct answer is letter A, get used to. Number 3. What pair of words describe the beetle's front wings? A. transparent and thick. B, tough and colorful. C, wide and thick. D, silky and soft. You're right, the correct answer is letter B, tough and colorful. Number 4. What is the use of beetles' hind wings? A, for protecting the front wings. B, for covering the body. C, for finding food. D, for flying. You're right, the correct answer is letter D, for flying. Number 5. Which of the following states the main idea of this selection? A, reasons why beetles can survive anywhere. B, places where one can find beetles. C, the compact body of the beetles. D, the food that beetles eat. Amazing! The correct answer is letter A, reasons why beetles can survive anywhere. Number 6. What action of the beetle means making a hole in the ground? A, burrowing. B, swimming. C, crawling. D, flying. That's awesome! The correct answer is letter A, burrowing. Number 7. The front wings of most beetles, blank. A, are transparent. B, hide the beetles. C, protect the hind wings. D, may be used for swimming. You're right, correct answer is letter C, protect the hind wings. Number 8. If someone says you eat like a beetle, it means that blank. A, you are a picky eater. B, you can eat anything. C, you don't have appetite. D, you eat very little amount of food. You're right, the correct answer is letter B, you can eat anything. How many scores did you get? Wow, that's a good job. Do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button to be notified on our next episode. Goodbye, kids!